love, people. So me and DJ today had a very big experience in chocolate. We were talking about ketchup chips by Earth. We're like, oh, well, let's go to the chip aisle and see if we can find them. We didn't see them there, but I said sometimes they have them at the counter. We proceeded to find these, and we did come to the conclusion that they got placed on this. Now, the last time I fucking saw these things was like 7 years ago. Every time I had them, I was like, all over the place. And we're going to do a reaction to the first chip. This is where that gay.
Oh, all right, God.
Let's get the one with the most...
Oh, good. Let's get a close-up. Oh, give me that one. Yeah, all right. Two ketchup chips.
Single most greatest chip you'll ever have.
If you find these anywhere, I strongly recommend getting them. They will come all over.
You have no idea. Your penis will feel glorious. I already have to go to the bathroom.
You have to shit.
Breaking news. The ex-drummer from Rose Funeral is now in Make Me Famous. Make Me Famous is a new band, and the guitarist is Above 92. If you've never heard of that guy, go check him out. His singing is phenomenal. Anyway, what the fuck? Mikey, what do you have to say about this?
As of tomorrow morning, I'll be found dead in DJ's bedroom. Yeah, no good.
Enough said.
Oh, and... Go down. We got Hot Pockets, Mountain Dew, raspberries, too. It's gonna be a good night.
We got Mountain Dew. Oh my god. Now, folks... Just to give you a little heads up... This is not all it's gonna be about. This is just a daily vlog. And today we're vlogging about these fucking great chips and we thought it was necessary. Yeah, tomorrow could be about society, could be about marijuana.
Not touching the topic. You should start right now. Marijuana and chip chips. Best two things in the whole world.
Dude, I can imagine getting marijuana.
Well, if I was eating this high, I'd be loving it. I'd literally start from here.
Okay. Neither can I. Tomorrow's topic is gonna be marijuana.